Lovely. Hello, I'm Tony. This is SV Tapatya, and this channel is all about the build of this boat that you see over my shoulder there. It's a build that's taking place with in a fairly low-tech manner, shall we say, with fairly standard tools and equipment, and we're getting towards the end of it. I think we're kind of a bit of a niche channel, and although I have been known to use an exclamation mark in the title, I think there's probably never been any real need for that. This week, over my left shoulder here, you can perhaps see that the rudder is hanging, and that's another one of those major milestones. It's on, and it's going to stay on now. I certainly hope so. And if we step back a little bit from that, last week I was making up the cheek pieces and the extension for between those, and this week, of course, had to start off by finishing the preparation of those, assembling the whole thing, and getting ready to get it on. Let's have a look. So now, in theory, my tiller, if I'm not tangled up, will slide in there somewhere. Mind it.
Yeah.
And then if we can mimic a pivot somehow, it won't be well drawn that circle, it'll be a bit higher.
Yeah.
That should pivot around there well enough, I think, to give us that height to open the lazarette hatch. It feels like quite a height there.
Yeah.
We'll have to try it to see if it works. But here's a new version, and unfortunately all my beautiful carving has been cut off. But, so it goes. It seems to work out to measurements, and we're hopeful. I think we're now going to dowel this insert to the top of the rudder and then see about glassing everything. Towards you, so watch out for dust. That fits in there. Oh, beautiful, even with a bit of play, which is a good thing.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm going to epoxy that in there, gives us a bit of line up ability. Blue in there, lovely. I don't know, there it is. Other way around, yeah.
Uh-huh. That makes more sense.
Bit too long, dowel's too long.
I think the dowels are a bit too long.
Dowels are a bit too long. Right, that was done well. You want to do that one?
Can do.
Right, I'll give you guys. So you line up onto that way. Right,
Quite good that way, I'd say, there.
Back towards you there, a bit too much. Look at that, look at that. Yeah, perfect there. Perfect.
Form around the corner there. One.
Not that long, so I don't know. Probably enough.
Right. Check our line. It's about right, huh? Squished out epoxy.
She's saying, you know, she celebrated Christmas by herself and that was quite miserable.
Yeah.
trigger over there precisely, and then lay it down on there. Right, go, move it. See if that's going to sit there. Off. Yeah, that's okay. That's all good. Epoxy all the way down. In the same sort of position, so first we'll just feel it, I'll measure it later, but it's somewhere around there. That's got that.
Good. And underneath?
Sorry, take it away so I can see what I'm doing.
Yeah, like that. And then we're going to roll it up like that. Flip it over like that. Ready? There we go. That's the one. Now lift it back over to this side of that table there. There we go, and lay it down gently. Come out the bottom. In a minute, we'll swing it around. Adam, we'll swing it around.
You ready?
No. In a bit more, I think. Oh. Okay, just hold that there, mate. And then when we get it in position, we've got to slide that down. Right there? And once I know it's in the right place, I can lift it a little. Up we go. You okay?
Yeah.
Good, push that pin down.
Yeah.
Keep going through, hit that, we'll keep going down. Nearly there. Right, Ebe, I'm going to give you the tiller,
yep.
Varnish on the bottom there, and that pin goes in one without the fitting. You got it?
Yeah.
Not particularly. And there it is, swinging beautifully. Come up very well. Bit of finishing off work to do there, obviously. Lower end plate still to come. But it's on and staying on. Good. And there we go, that's it for this week. Thank you for watching. We are edging slowly but surely close to the 9,000 subscribers, so it'd be so lovely to get there. I think as I speak to you, we're about 107 short of the 9,000, so if you haven't subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. And as ever, massive thank you to the people who support us on Patreon and via PayPal. You guys rock. Be getting on. See you next time. Bye.